How's it going, guys? My name is Carlo, and welcome to episode 4 of the Mega Wall. So, if you guys can't notice already, we are on a new map today. I believe it's called Dragon Keep. I'm just gonna go ahead and say it right now. I enjoy this map so much more than the original map that was actually on the server. It wasn't bad, but this map puts, like, the original just a shame. I feel like it's a little bit easier to actually defend because there aren't as many places that people actually go through, at least that I've seen so far. I've played this map about 5 times as of recording this, and like I said, I feel like it's a whole lot better map than the original, which was Forsaken, I believe. So, play Dragon's Keep if you can on the server. It is awesome. But also, today we're rocking the Sfax Christmas pack right here. I've never really changed up texture packs that much. That's what I've noticed. So if you guys have any suggestions on, like, texture packs I should use, let me know. It used to be, like, my goal where, I don't know, every week or so I change up texture packs, but then I get so attached to certain texture packs to where I just don't want to change. Either that, or I go back to the original Minecraft texture pack and I feel like nostalgic and I'm like, oh, I gotta use this thing now because it's the original Minecraft texture pack is still really cool. But like I said, let me know if you guys have any suggestions for texture packs in the comments if they actually go through, because half the time I can't even check most of the comments anymore on YouTube. It's like, hey, you have a comment when you look at, like, your video manager. It's like, oh, let me go look at the comments. You go there, no comments. So I'm not really sure what's up with that, but you know, hopefully I can see the comments there. But today I thought we'd try out a new tactic, which hopefully it hasn't been fixed yet. It's not really cheaty, but I know that they fixed the flint and steel tactic on the other map to where people would just go through and they'd burn down, like, the whole entire enemy wall because it'd be made out of wood. But today we're going to go ahead and we're going to be using a water bucket. And we're going to flood this place like it's nothing. We're going to have water everywhere to where our own teammates are going to feel scared to move. Like, I've done this before, and I feel like at the same time it's entertaining to watch because we're not sitting here, like, going ahead and just getting flint and trying to get a bunch of dirt and everything. But then at the same time, we're still helping out our teammates and we're gathering all this stuff up, all the water, to actually go and just flood the place everywhere. So rather than actually making a wall out of dirt like I normally do on Forsaken, we're just gonna flood the whole entire back of the wall with water. So when they actually go to mine into it, all the water currents are gonna just get them. So if they do get through, which is a very, very big possibility, we still have the fact that they might be a little bit slowed down here. Why am I making this? I already have a stone pickaxe. I was gonna go ahead and I was gonna make a furnace so that we can actually go ahead and smelt our stuff. But like I said, I'm not sure if it's been fixed yet. Hopefully it hasn't been fixed. The map has only been out for a few days, but they are pretty quick at fixing things that are a little bit OP'd on the server, so I will give them that. But look at that tree right there! That looks so cool, and then we have, like, the red background. I feel like my stuff's gonna get stolen, so just gotta watch out. I see you right there. Ooh, I see that guy. Alright, so we have one here. We need to get 3, and then we can leave the furnace alone. Just wanna make sure no one steals any of the stuff around here. Like I said, these trees are so cool! I don't actually see a whole lot change in this texture pack, I'm not gonna lie. Really, we just kind of have this thing here. I have noticed sugarcane is like, what is it called? Big candy canes. It's actually really cool. So that's something. No, they disabled it. They disabled the bucket crafting. No. All right. So we're going to have to, unfortunately do another method here. Honestly, we might just go back into, getting the dirt here. Gosh dang it! I wanted to show off a new tactic. I knew it was too good to be true, and I knew it couldn't have lasted that long. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm just gonna get a bunch of dirt right here. What I think I might do, rather than normally trying to put the dirt in front of the wall, like we normally do, maybe I'll try this, it just all depends. I've noticed that honestly, the best place to defend, because the majority of this is all stone, is to put the dirt behind the wall. Like, that'll, look at that. That's kind of cool. That's like icicles or something. I mean, it's blue, what did I say? Blue candy canes right there, but kind of like icicles, I think is what they were going for. I don't know, I'm in the holiday mood. And then the snow actually looks really awesome. But like I said, I think we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna fill in the back wall here, rather than putting the dirt in front of the regular wall. And hopefully that can do something. Ah, I'm so mad though at the fact that I can't get the water over here. But wait a minute, we could do something here and make the water flow. I mean, we could honestly mess up with the currents of the water. You can't stop me! You can't stop me! I will find a way to mess with the water current, even though this isn't a lot of water here. We're gonna have to make it last. You gotta be kidding me, though. Is there... I wonder if there's a way to actually... There's, like, a class that you spawn with a bucket. I mean, that wouldn't be half bad if we could do that. All right, let's do this. Yeah, we can get dirt at the same time, and at the same time, also, we're making the water move. Look at that. Killing two birds, one stone right here. All right, unfortunately, it doesn't seem like it's flowing that well. All right, maybe not. But we do have a few stacks of dirt here now. How many do we have? Two stacks and then seven right there. All right. So, I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna fill off the spots that I feel like are probably gonna get taken down the quickest. I have noticed there's this, like, little, I don't know what you want to call it, a shop maybe? But, oh, look at that! He, like, decorated the top of his furnace with that trapdoor. Nice going right there! But there's this, little shop right here that I see a lot of people try and come through. So we're gonna try and, barricade this off a little bit. Unfortunately, we're not gonna get enough dirt to actually do it. Completely like I would like to, because this is actually a really big room here. Whoa, there's like a random lag spike there. Alright, so let's see here. We have our iron going, so that's good. Hopefully no one finds that, because they haven't found it just yet. But I feel like one of these episodes, we're going to end up playing one. We're going to get back, we're going to be really disappointed, and someone's going to have like found a treasure, like a time capsule, I guess, or something. They're going to be like a pirate looking for the X that marks the spot. And they're going to end up finding all my goodies inside my furnace there. Hopefully it doesn't happen, but with my luck, it probably will happen pretty soon. I know enough people are probably going to catch on to the idea of, like, hey, let's go throw our furnaces underneath the ground. I mean, that's what all the cool kids do. So I don't really have a rhyme or reason to the way I'm doing this. I'm just trying to annoy the heck out of them if they do want to come through here. But like I said, we're not going to get enough dirt here to actually fill in everything, so... Unfortunately, that's not much. Oh my god. Alright, so I am getting myself trapped in here. So it's doing something. Close out the doors. There we go. Look at that. Look at the reef on the door. That's kind of cool. I would have normally put the reef on the top, and there was a massive lag spike there. Alright, so I'm going to go back and see how good we're doing on our furnace here. It should be this block here, I believe. Yes. 21. And then we have 23 here. Alright, so I'm going to wait just a little bit. What do we need? 20? I think 23. Oh, yeah, I think 23? 23 is the total amount that we need to make a full set. Let's see here. And then we'll have hopefully two left over for the sword. I don't want to speak too soon. We have this. Okay, so it's not 23. Maybe it's 26. Maybe I was thinking 26. Something like that. Yeah, I think it is 26. Because we have 25 total right now. Alright, so one more. And unfortunately, man, I really wish we could make ourselves the bucket. Ugh! Well, we're just gonna have to adapt and overcome. Look at that! That is so cool! Look at that big present! Oh, that is like the coolest thing for chests. Look at this red one over here. Oh, that is awesome. Is this the resupply chest? Wait, there's a protected chest? Actually, I think that might be a VIP guy. Oh, I was about to say. Yeah, because this guy's here. His isn't protected. Alright, so he's got some food going on. Look at that axe! Oh my gosh! It is so cool. So let's stack this. Let's get ourselves a little bit more dirt. I really wish that they made, that they made this shovel, like a big snow shovel. Oh, that'd be so cool. I could have a, I guess like a big snow shovel. Like, you would think that you could do like more, like be more efficient with it. Oh, that'd be really awesome. I wonder if they can do that. Like, say, depending on what enchantment you have in Minecraft, so say you have efficiency. What if the texture rechanged to actually make the shovel look like it's bigger so it could actually pick up more dirt? Oh, that'd be so cool. I wonder, I imagine there's some texture pack out there that has done that. I mean, there's resource packs for crying out loud. They could change sound now. So I imagine they can easily do that. How much do we have now? Two or one and a half here, just about. Oh, yeah. All right, so the walls drop in a minute here. I actually did a live stream last night where I don't know what it is, but I'm loving the walls so much, especially the mega wall, excuse me. And I went like 20-something kills in one game, so I'm hoping that we dominate. It always seems like when I you know, church up, and I'm like, yeah, I did really good here, which is not something I normally do, but whenever I seem to do that, it seems to just, you know, come back and haunt me, so hopefully it doesn't, not gonna brag that much. Oh, what the heck, these guys have got it done. Oh, okay, so scratch the fact that I said, earlier, where I wasn't going to do this. Look at this, what, these teammates know what they're doing. Why did I even grab dirt? Because we've already got teammates that... Look at this. We are the blingiest... I guess... Is blingiest a word? We're the blinging walls team ever. I mean, we got iron ore as a wall. Yes! We are gonna do awesome here. And I think that, luckily enough, I actually got on a team with a bunch of VIPs. Which, normally you wouldn't think means a lot. But it kind of means that these guys play a lot. So, hopefully they're real serious and competitive about the the way this game goes, and hopefully we can get a lot of support here from our team. Now, as you can see, it does seem like we actually have to place less of a wall here, which I like. It's easier to defend, and it's a little bit harder to attack. So, it might make for a little bit of a longer game here, just depending on how it goes. Oh, look at this guy right here. You see his name? He's going to get us from behind. He's going right underneath the where the big staircase is, so I'm going to go cut him off. I imagine we don't have anyone who's actually defending that. Oh, wait. I was just thinking for a second here that I was playing on Forsaken. Is there actually a big staircase here? I don't know. Let's go check here. There might actually be. I haven't actually figured this out. So, this right here is where our wither is. This nice looking thing here's got like his own little throne. I don't think it's as cool of a throne as the other one. Is there... I bet you there's a staircase that leads up there or something. Because there's a staircase that goes up here. I imagine it isn't just made for no random reason. Let's see. Is there a way to get in? Oh, I thought that was going to be it right there. Maybe not. Huh. Alright, so that also makes it a little bit easier to defend. Learning new things every day. Alright, so unless it's all the way up there. I mean, let's go check just for good measures here. I don't see any... Whoa, where does this lead me to? Holy cow. Look at the presents. The presents are so cool. Alright, so I don't think that they can get into our castle here by getting underground. Now, how much damage will I take here? That right there would be death. I'm not going to go that way. I'm not going to be lazy for today. Alright, so how are we going to get back down? That's just back up. So I imagine where the heck are the stairs at? Okay, here they are. There we go. I want to go out to the middle and actually defend. I guess not defend, but attack. But attack without going into their base, if that makes any sense. Hold them back at the same time as defending. What would that be like? Attack, defend, or something. Defend, attack. I don't know. Some random word that's combined. What do they call those? Oh, what is like the vocabulary name for words that are combined? I wonder what they're actually named. I don't know. I'm getting off on a random topic here, but let's attack. Now it does seem like, wow, look at this wall. This wall is a thing of beauty. I think it's like the first one I've ever seen that's actually made with cobble. Oh, teammates! Teammates! What, our teammates have like barely any way to get back up? Oh, he's dead. Oh, no. Alright, he can at least still respawn. We are blue team, so I have to keep that in the back of my mind here. I'm gonna go attack these guys. I don't want to jump into the death pit and get that guy there, because I can definitely sense that one's gonna be bad for me. Oh, you dead now, sucker. You dead now. Oh, I feel bad for him. Not really, though. I feel bad for him if he's on my team. You could have picked blue team, and we could have been together and owned it up here. Alright, so our teammates are going off right now. Oh, here comes a big wave of them, though. Oh, I feel like I'm playing zombies or something. Like, they come at different waves, like a horde mode. Oh, he's got one heart left. Second kill of the game, please. Thank you very much. How about the third? I don't want to push in this much. Yep. Okay, so I'm going to retreat here. I'm definitely not going to play that. I'm pretty sure he's, like, right behind me. Let me get this guy. Come on. What? Alright, thank you. Come on. Why can't I hit this guy? What? Alright, worst bow shooter ever, I guess. Oh, no. I'm inside the death pit. I don't want to be here. Okay. Somehow I missed the easiest parkour ever. If I miss this again, okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, they're all pushing. So let me just stay right up here. I'm probably going to get, shot off. Oh, we got a hit, though. I heard that ting. Let's see if we can get this guy over here. Come on. Oh, yeah. I got to keep an eye on my health, too. Yeah, you would go after me. Oh, I've got 3 hearts. Yeah, I'm out of here. Let's go back and actually regen here. I wonder if anyone's actually throwing any food in here. I know there's some food here before. I'm going to take that. I don't feel like it's the douchiest move here, considering I do need it. It's not like I'm the guy who's running around with a full set of, 20 sets of extra iron armor inside my inventory and just haven't gone back to resupply. I do want to help out teammates with that, too, and actually resupply them. I wonder where they got all the food from, because unless that was, like, part of a class, but you can't take the food out of a class, so I wonder where they got the... Did they actually fish? If these guys were actually fishing, are you kidding me? Wait, here's a bunch of stuff. Thank you very much. Do not... Get into the death pit. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, wait, there's more armor, though. Oh, God, he's looking at me. He's looking at me funny. All right, I'm out of here. Can I get up? Please. Oh, my gosh, there's an iron block there. What? Oh, please. Guys, help. Oh, he's still chasing me. Look at all these guys back here. We need help here. Yes, thank you very much. All right, so I'm going to throw all this stuff in. Oh, my gosh, I have boots for days. A bunch of swords. Yes. So that was kind of the run that... We're going to need here, so hopefully in case some of our teammates die, they can resupply from that. Alright, good to know here. What I like about the walls is you can actually play it in strategy. Most Minecraft minigames don't have strategy to them. They're just kind of go out and try and get, whatever it is. If it's paintball, try and get as many kills. If it's, I guess a hide-and-go-seek game, like, what is it, Block Hunt? I guess go ahead and, oh, no, no, no!
That was the dumbest move I could have made.
Wow. Alright, so we died there, unfortunately, but hopefully there's still some stuff left inside this thing. This is why you resupply here. I had to save myself, hopefully, unless no one's taking stuff out of here. Good. Alright. I was going to say thank you, but I'm saying thank you to myself. Is there any... Is this a full set right here? I need a helmet. Yes! Look at that. We got a full set. Just like that. Nothing to it. Alright. Let's get back in this game right here. I want to get some revenge on the guy. I'm pretty sure he's dead. That was a really dumb move. I'm not going to lie. Oh, I see a lot of people over here. Oh, get this guy. Get this guy. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. I saw, like, the red on his pants, and I thought it was, like, the red name. I was like, oh, get this guy. Nice red pants there, sir. Oh, my gosh. This is a huge battle going off in the middle. Don't you hit me. Don't you hit me. Okay, I'm going to just end up regretting this, I feel like. I probably should have waited until I was at full health. Yeah, get yourself. What the heck is he? Is he a creeper? He almost looks like a zombie. There's not, like, a zombie class. What the heck is this guy? Where am I being shot from? Die. Yeah, he must be a skeleton. He just looks like a dinosaur, maybe. I don't even know. Stop hitting me! Alright, I'm retreating. What? No! How is this? Oh, that was dumb. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so our wither starts, I'm gonna attack, but I am not doing that good right now. What am I at? Two kills? Three? I think it's two. So, two kills total. Please. Oh, and I spoke too soon. So now we have people attacking our wither here. I'm gonna have to go defend our wither. Is he still losing a bunch of health? Actually, he isn't. Did they kill him that quick? Alright, this guy says whoops. Wait, you can actually friendly fire the wither? Wait, I see a guy right there. Oh yeah, I saw you off the corner of my eye. I'm ready for battle, even though I have no armor. But I'm set to go. Attack! Hold the lines. Hold the line. Look at this guy. He thinks he's... What? How the heck is he on fire? Guys, help! Help! Get this guy. Okay, good. Ooh, thank you for all the armor, too. Alright, so now we can suit up here. I'm missing pants. Anyone have any pants that I can use? Some spare pants. Wait, I only have two kills? What? Did my other kill get taken or something? I think they actually did take my other kill. Gosh dang it! So, I guess we only have two kills here. I want to get double digits at least. But I guess triple. Triple would be kind of ridiculous. So, let's aim for 10 kills. 10 kills sounds just about right. Hopefully I can do that. I don't know. I feel like they can easily push in right now and actually get our wither. So, have to keep that in the back of my mind, too. How are so many people enchanted, too? That guy's got enchanted iron armor, like a chest plate on. Get over here. Get over. Oh, he's regretting this decision now. Come on. Oh, snipes. All right, we're going to get back here because we are being shot at by that guy over there. Let's get this guy. Swivel. All right, we got him. He has, like, no armor. Yep, there's, like, half of his health right there. He's going to start running in a second, and then we can just hit him with our bow. Thank you very much. Keep taking damage. All right, he just wants to sit there. I'll take that. I mean, I have to give him props because he actually sat there. He didn't run away. I probably would have ran away. Not going to lie. Come on! A creeper. He's like a festive creeper. He's got the snow hat on. Wait! We're down to three hearts again! What is up with this? How do I just keep forgetting how much health I actually... Oh my gosh, I think that's the same guy who keeps killing me! How? No! I am not having a good start right here, honestly. Get this guy! Oh, I'm gonna end up dying here again. Please get him. I need armor. Our wither's under attack right now. We are not holding the lines very good. Oh my gosh, I have nothing. Alright, I have a pickaxe. I mean, that's something, but not much. Is there another guy going up here? Alright, I think our wither's safe, and now I fell in a hole. Wow. Alright, so that's something here. This is, honestly, I think is the worst I've been doing in quite a while. But the game is not over just yet, so hopefully we can come back here. I need some armor and a sword. That would be very nice. Did someone actually come through and resupply again? Ah! Why is no one actually resupplying? That one's protected, I remember. Oh, no. Look at this guy right here. Where did he just come from? Of course he'd attack me. I mean, he's got nothing to really lose. So we're probably going to die here again. Oh, we're taking out his health to like half. All right, I'm good with that. I mean, that guy was not very good at PvP. He's definitely down to half health. Someone avenge me. Oh, let me get this guy right here. Free kill. I'm killing you with stone pickaxes. How do you feel about that? All right. Ooh, he dropped a nice axe too, a nice green axe. Still, no one's been resupplying this stuff. Get out of here. It's the same guy. He's not even good at PvP. I'm going to take his stuff. That's right. I'm going to take it. All right, the lag. Really, lag? I'm the guy who has no armor and a stone pickaxe, and I'm the one who's lagging. Honestly? Server? Really? Get this guy. I try to just get this iron block here. That wouldn't be half bad. Kill this guy. He should not be... Oh, my gosh. I can't even actually... Wait, can I mine this out? Yeah, with a stone pickaxe, I should be able to. Yes. All right, so there's 9. I'm going to go make myself a sword. I still have no armor at all. Oh, no. But the sword should help me out a little bit here. Is there a crafting table? I think there actually might be one inside this little shop here. Oh, God, I hear arrows. Please, where's the crafting table at? Oh, I forgot we did this. Oh, man. All right, wait, there's some furnaces over here. Is there a crafting table? All right, there's one. Get up here. Oh, that's so cool, the bar stools. All right, so now I have no wood on me. Wait, I can break this. I can break this, I believe. Hopefully. Wait, that won't even give me wood. This will give me wood. We're having the hardest time right now. I apologize. All right, so I need two things of wood to actually make the sticks here. Please, no one sneak up on me. All right, look at this thing. That's the cauldron, I bet. Oh, that looks so cool. I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Like a hollow present, I guess? I mean, if it's meant to be something else, I really think it's only a hollow present. All right, let's go and actually try and get our armor here. I don't see anyone just quite yet. All right, that guy's taking damage. I feel like such a noob right now. I've died how many times? Three times? Oh, no. Get that guy right here. Oh, get this guy. This guy is the one who's been giving me so much trouble. Oh, yeah, you're getting sniped. You're getting sniped. This person has been sniping me like mad. Kill this person. Kill him. Come on. Really? Is this person? Oh, my gosh. If I had a plan for that a little bit better. Now I'm being shot at. Get out. Come here. 1v1 360s. Oh, this guy's going to come up and try and hit me. Get over here. Oh, my gosh. I'm down to 4 hearts again. Are you kidding me? How does this keep happening? All right, so let's retreat. All right. Yep, I'm going to get hit by this. 9 teammates around, and not a single one can actually defend me. I have literally died 4 times right now. This is really bad. Oh, yes. I think this guy just restocked shit. Thank you so much. Yes. Yes. Okay. This is a true team player. He knows what he's doing. All right. Finally. I feel it. I feel it right now, even though I should have felt it like 4 deaths ago. But let's do it. Oh, man. All right. So blue team is in second place. It's all about the win here. Oh, this guy's going to be mine. He's going to be my lunch meat if I can actually kill him. Oh, let me bring all this stuff back. I'll bring all that back into the chest, too, so I can actually resupply other people and be a good citizen and help out all the people of the teammates here or something like that. I don't know. All right. So our wither is at just over half health right here. Let's see. Oh, my gosh. There's quite a bit of stuff here. Why is it always like they see, like, he only dropped one thing of pants, but he dropped, like, 3 things of helmets and 3 things of boots. Like, what? I don't understand how it's always so off-center. I guess so many people roll into battle with just not a full set of armor. I guess that's something. Oh, this guy needs help. Oh, can I get a diamond sword? No, I gotta help this guy here. Don't die. I feel you. This happened to me earlier. Just keep going. I'm trying to get you. Oh, gosh. Oh, wait, he's retreating. Is he retreating? Get this guy. I want the diamond sword. Get it. Oh, no, they stole my kill. Wait, did I get the diamond? I didn't get the diamond. Yes. All right, I don't even care they stole my kill, honestly. All right, let's do this. The diamond sword is going to put a beating down. What the heck is this? All right, a random creeper. I forgot that regular creepers can actually, or the class creeper can actually spawn in creepers when they die. I don't want to jump in there. I'm going to regret that, and then the diamond sword is going to be theirs. All right, so we're still in second place. Green team actually almost has their whole wither gone. So that's good for us. Oh, get this guy. He's, like, trying to sneak. This is the guy who we just killed, this creeper, actually. Get that kill. Let me snipe him. Oh. Where the heck is he? Okay, I was about to say, why didn't the first hit, like, actually register? Wow, am I this bad at the bow? Holy cow. Okay, do I want to jump in here? No, not with all the people going there. Are you kidding me? All right, let's not fall in. Please. Oh, my God, I fell in. Help me. Okay, we're good. That was really close. I saw like 9 of them run toward. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? All right, so we got a swivel swabble. If I die again, like honestly, it's not going to be that good. Oh my gosh, please help me. I'm getting out of here. All right, so I don't see very many of them. Actually, here's a guy right here. Get this guy. Come on, dot. Why can't I get a hit off on these guys? I think it's a Spax reticle. The Spax reticle is what actually screws me over. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, the jukes. Yeah, I'm getting close now. This is the same guy we killed earlier. Get over here. Oh, yeah, diamond sword beat down. Nowhere to go. Stay in the corner. If I die. How am I gonna die? Okay, I was about to say. Like, really? Alright, I don't even want any of that armor right now, because I could easily die. I have no clue how the heck that got that close. Alright, so we have 5 kills now. Halfway to the goal. Of course, any other more kills would be pretty nice. Not gonna lie. Alright, so let's stay back here and actually regen. Green team has no wither anymore, so that makes me feel pretty good. We're not really gonna probably be getting attacked by green team here. Hopefully we can be the last people to actually have a wither. Oh, this is a fence, or a wall, whatever they call it. Alright, I just want to stay back here, just to make sure. Oh, see? I kind of had a feeling. Alright, there's one guy right here. Actually, is there two? No, it's just this one guy. Alright, please don't die. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. This is really dumb. Someone else kill this guy. Let's just stay back. I'm gonna go up here. Hopefully I don't get messed with at all. Please regen. I wish it would regen quicker. Oh my gosh. Alright, so, we're just gonna have to wait it out here. Let's see. Is there any other things that are actually textured here to look Christmassy? TNT! Look at that TNT. Let's actually go resupply. I feel like that'd be pretty good. Let's go help out some teammates here. We do have quite a bit of armor and just random junk inside of our thing here. Which, you know, one man's junk is another man's treasure. So, well, it's trash, but junk in this situation here. Ooh! That's pretty good. Oh, wow. We had 25 ingots on us. So, that's also really good. Stone sword. No, anything helps here. The axe if they want to get more stuff here. I will even split up all the... I don't need this much, honestly. I only really need the chicken, I think, yeah. I think that cooked fish does more, but I don't have a lot of confidence, I'm not gonna lie. And as many times as I've been dying this episode, there's not much... What the... 14 blocks of this! Alright, I'm gonna put this stuff here, and I'm going to put that... Okay, so it looks more appealing to people who actually, like, click in here. There we go. So, suit up, guy. Alright, so... we have just about, half of our health now. We're still at full hunger here, so I'm feeling good. Wait, did they broke the icicle! They broke that thing wasn't like that, it was like that! How could you? Alright, so, we're about ready to go back in. I feel like I'm gonna regret this if I go in at half health. But there's a lot of teammates chasing these guys right now. Yellow, Wither is the one that's got the most health right now, and there's a lot of us around here. So I imagine it's not going to be like that for much longer. Are these all enemies here? I think they are. I don't want to go underneath here with just a bunch of enemies. But let's look down here. Yeah, that is an enemy right there to my left. All right, let's retreat before we have someone jump on our head here and get on our shoulders. All right, so is yellow team being... No, they're not being attacked just yet. Are they? Wait, I just saw them go from 52. Oh, no, it's just the regular thing where health will degrade until it gets down to 1. Do I see any... I don't see anyone around here. Oh, look at this guy right here. Come here. Come here. Oh, there's two guys. You've got to be kidding me. All right, so I'm going to run away a little bit. Oh, nope. Sight. I was kidding. Oh, yep, yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh. Another stupid light. All right, here we go. The tides have turned, my friend. Oh, let's get this guy. Thought I was going to have to pull out the bow on him, but he's going to screw himself over. Keep running. Yep, keep running. I have the rapid fire thing, too. I forgot they changed up the rapid fire thing. I don't think it even is rapid fire anymore. It's like an explosive bow, and I'm not sure if I like it that much. If there's a way to actually change it back, but I think they actually took out the rapid fire thing. Because I didn't change anything, and now it's an explosive bow for me. So, I'm not really sure why. Alright, this guy thinks he's an MLG skeleton here. I'm gonna get him right off that thing into the death pit. Oh, in the head, Mr. Enderman! Get that guy. Oh yeah, we're putting the hurt down. Let's see if we can get that long range. Oh, never mind. Can we get a jump shot over that wall? Oh, that would be something right there. Alright, so let's just watch out here. We're still in second place here, so I feel really good about this. We have the diamond sword, another thing to feel really good about. We still have full hunger. Oh my gosh, that lag though. Let's get this guy. Don't jump. Oh my god. Alright, so the shot that matters. Yes, I got him. Alright. There's someone behind us now who's now trying to put the... Is it really this guy again, this Jacob guy? Get over here. If I... Oh my god, really? Really? I'm gonna die. The 2v1. Wow. What is that? 5 deaths now? But we have something like, what, 7-6 kills. This is not a normal game. How the heck is this guy back once again resupplying all of his stuff, though? I just saw this guy standing on top of the furnace, or the chest before getting stuff. What are we missing here? Chest piece and a sword. Alright, there we go. Now, let's do this. How did we lose our diamond sword? Well, I'll explain how. For one... The server lag, and you think, oh, it wasn't server lag. I'm telling you, it was server lag. When you see the whole thing where I get bumped back over and over, that's server lag. And that's like right there, it's server lag, and it will kind of keep you in one spot. And for some reason, it always seems to happen when you're in need to actually get away from someone. I'm not sure why it does that. And then the other thing is, I got 2v1, so that didn't help. Oh, this guy's getting 3v1. 3v1. Oh, yeah, you better retreat. Oh, yeah. I've been, like, 9v1 before, so... Oh, get this guy. This guy is, like, my arch nemesis, because I think this guy's killed me, like, 5 times in this game. Get over it. Oh, okay, I'm not going in there. Really? Really? Once again, I'm gonna get hit. Get out of here. If I die, if I die, if I die, if I die. Okay, we're gonna get back. I'm not gonna do that. We're not having a good luck here right now with the connection and then the amount of people that are actually teaming up on us. Get over here! Stop connection! I'm telling you, if you don't stop, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do something I don't really know yet. Don't hit me. Oh god, I'm inside the death pit. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Oh wait, this guy right here. Oh, he's got less stuff than I think we do. Get him. Are you kidding me? Oh no, we're out! No! Oh no, we ended up losing our wither. Are you kidding me? Well, unfortunately, we could not prevail once again in this episode. I'm hoping one of these times we actually win. I think we did win one. Yeah, we won one before. I remember that. But unfortunately, we couldn't win this one. But thank you so much for watching, guys. Let me know what you guys think about this new map here. Unfortunately, I couldn't do much defending. Oh, the yellow team just lost their wither too. Unfortunately, I couldn't do much defending here. The lag, and then I was just, I don't know. It was me, though. It was all my fault. I'm not going to blame it on the lag. But thank you so much for watching, guys. My name is Kyler, and have a good day, guys. Bye!